arrive in our new apartment. Look, it's all empty. And now it's dinner time. From Sippies. So it's 12:01. So good morning. It's 12:01 Washington time and we're eating dinner now. Okay, let's see. He's eating. Not, but the sun is shining. We're in Washington. This is our first full day. We just got out of the house. It's what, 4 o'clock, something around, almost 4:30, and the sun is still shining. So we're walking, we're gonna go buy some groceries and things that we really need. Like, we need a trash can, we don't have a trash can, and yeah. So we'll take you on our first day. But yeah, we're right on the main road. But look, it's so sunny. You see the blue skies. We're both wearing sunglasses, shorts. It's like we never left. So I'm glad that this is our first day that we can get accustomed to Washington. So I'll show you what it's all about as I learn too. All right. Okay, so we're back home. We did a lot of errands. I had my interview this morning. We had some Caribbean lunch. And then we had to go pick up Nate's truck. Nice to have the car and drive around. And we were looking for our package that came in, or that we sent. And it was mostly like a care package to ourselves, like some of the Hawaiian goodies or Hawaii goodies. And some of like the cleaning supplies that we needed, because we knew that most of our boxes will come till like a month later. So we wanted to have some stuff for ourselves. And it came in today, and you wanna see what it came in like? Dun dun dun. Yep, it says, we're sorry. Another interview, and look where we are. Time to do some damage. They're here. Now, can someone build them? We have 8 boxes. IKEA project. So we went to IKEA this morning and now they're delivered. But none of our tools came in yet, so we're gonna just have to wait. So we'll show you what they are once they're built. But side note, look, again, sunny in Seattle. Ooh, blue sky. And mind you, it's 7 o'clock at night. In quotations, night. Look at the sun, how high it is. Sun goes down at 9:15. Beautiful. 69 degrees. So it's nice and cool. And so it begins. The new hike place area. The beach. I don't know what the beach name is, but it's actually a lake.
But you know, they call it beach.
I see water!
Going to UW.
Oh my god, look at you guys!
Yeah, he starts on Monday.
Tosh!
Yeah!
Life is so great!
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, you just got a job. Like, you haven't even been there a full week, and you got a job.
I'm so happy. Yay!